listening to 94.3 WABB Wabbit Radio, giving away tickets all day long to the sold-out Catnip show this Saturday. Our phone lines are jam-packed, so let's go to the phones and give away some tickets. Caller 3, what is your name?
I'm on the air. Chris, my name is Chris.
Dude, is that you?
Shut up, Nate!
Are you still with me, Chris?
Sorry about that.
Just my roommate.
It's okay, Chris, because you have just won 4 tickets to the sold-out Catnip show this Saturday at the Coliseum.
I won?
I won?
I got the tickets, Nate! I got the tickets!
Just remember what we talked about.
I know, babe. Just let me tell him. Hey, man.
Hello, Nathan.
Colleen, for the last time, if you're gonna insist on calling me by my full name, it's Nathaniel, not Nathan.
Listen, dude, I know Catnip is your favorite band, and
What Christopher is trying to say is these 4 Catnip tickets would be the perfect opportunity for us to start acting more like an adult couple with other couples.
What are you saying?
I'd like to take our friends Megan and Daniel.
But Catnip!
I want to give you a chance to go, if you can find a date, but you can't just sit around all day playing video games and scratching your crotch. Christopher has done a lot of growing up. It's time you did the same.
Come on, man. It's the Catnip show. What woman could resist?
I guess. But just so you know, I happen to like spending my time playing video games and scratching my crotch.
You are hopeless.
Just do me a favor, dude. I want to take you to the show, but if you don't have a date, then it's out of my hands. Just find somebody. It shouldn't be that hard.
Whatever. For Catnip. But shit, man, the show's on Saturday. It gives me 2 days.
It should only take 1. Just grow a pair and get it done.
You're pretty good at this game.
Yeah, it's one of my favorites. I'm nowhere near as good as you are, though. You're like the best ever at this game.
I don't even practice that much either. It just comes naturally.
You're so cool, Nate. Hey, Stead. I'm back with the pizza. I didn't know if we had a beer, so I just got more. Could never have too much.
Great. Hungry and thirsty.
Sausage and anchovy. Good thing we have the same favorite type of pizza.
I know!
Now hurry up and eat, or we'll be late for the catnip show. Remember, since my father is in the music industry, he got us front row tickets and backstage passes. The band even agreed to let you play guitar on the song Watermark.
That is my favorite song, too. Good thing I know how to play a guitar so well.
You're amazing at the guitar. You're good at everything, babe. Don't be embarrassed. Here, let me get that for you.
Hey. Can I get a shot of tequila, please? Thank you, sir. Excuse me. Are you excited for the catnip show this weekend? I mean, I know I am. I have an extra ticket. I was thinking maybe you could come over beforehand, order some pizza, drink some beers, play some video games. I don't know if you've noticed or not, but we keep running into each other today. I saw you like 3 times at school earlier and it just blew me away. Yeah, I think it's fate.
Oh, that's very sweet.
So you'll go with me?
Oh, honey, no. I was just leaving. Have fun at your show thing, though.
Hey, what up, man?
Dude, if you could have just seen what just happened.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to go tonight.
I have fun with Colleen's friends. Hey, hold up on that for a second. I'll call you right back, all right? All right, peace. Excuse me. Have you ever heard of the band called Catnip?
Nice. And cut.